Don't forget, it's game night tonight.
Shit, yeah! It's not my turn to get snacks, is it?
After those Marmite-flavored potato chips you brought last time, I don't think we're ever letting you get snacks again.
I don't like it, Eli.
Yeah, no doubt. This fucker's hogging all the sloths.
I'm talking about what we're paying the crew.
You mean what we're not paying the crew?
Bullets and 401ks are expensive.
There's a bunch of ways we can get some quick cash. Nina can boost some cars, I'll do hits, Kev can run a bake sale.
I'm not sure that's gonna work.
Look, man, I know I normally do savory, but I can bake the shit out of some macaron. Meerkat me.
Look, if you want insured, salary kill bots, we need to bring in a lot more cash.
All right, so what? We rob a bank?
No. We rob a train.
I don't know where this is going, but it sounds like my kind of stupid.
Okay, you know how banks have federal requirements for how much cash they need to keep on hand?
No.
Well, they do. And since the economy in Santo Ileso has skyrocketed, they have to keep bringing in more money to meet the minimums.
And let me guess. They move it in by train.
It's really more of a mobile fortress.
Oh, good.
How do you know so much about this?
Sergio talked about wanting to hit it every time it rolled into town.
But you guys never made a play for it?
We never had enough hardware. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The forge. That's what they were gearing up for.
Oh, so the impossible to rob train is going to be attacked by the Panteros as well. Cool.
Look, I'm not saying it would be easy, but we have time to plan. Oh, and Kev. I'm taking your wallabies for the win.
damn it.
Wallabies.
Yes!
Okay, so it's a tough job. Let's get some extra muscle. A top-tier murder machine to help me out.
You have someone in mind?
I do. Someone I met during my stint at Marshall. It'll be a tough sell, but I bet we can persuade him.
Cool, let's give him a call.
Can't do that.
Why?
He's being detained in a privately owned prison called the Frontier.
You want to break out the Nawali, don't you?
Assuming he hasn't been extrajudicially murdered by now, yes.
What can go wrong?
I mean, I could die. But let's be positive.
Coming up on the frontier. Shit, that place is a fucking fortress. I'm gonna stay low to avoid detection. We're gonna have to find a way to do the same. You know, maybe actually be stealthy for once.
Hey, I can be stealthy. That's why I dug out my old Marshal uniform, to blend in. I'm like a total stealth pro.
Seriously? You used a hand grenade to open a bottle of beer.
That was one time.
On the roof. Stay in the air. I'll be out with our new recruit in no time.
10-4.
I'm in.
Need to remember to stealth. Keep moving, and don't let any guards get a good look at your face.
If they do, I'll bluff my way through.
I got this.
Hey, I don't recognize you.
Yeah, this is my first night shift.
Keep moving. Don't give them time to think about it.
Attention, guests! A reminder that all constitutional protections are suspended on Frontier property, pursuant to Congressional Secret Act No. 88.
Okay,
I'm gonna make quick contact with the Nuali, then keep going to the control room to disable the lock on his cell.
Make it fast. I don't know how long I can hold this position.
Can't talk. The brass has me running errands.
You lost, rookie?
See? I can so stealth.
You know what stealthy people don't do? Squawk about how stealthy they are.
Yeah, yeah. VIP cells just down here.
Hey, I don't know you.
I don't know you either. It's a big company.
Hey, wanna get out of here?
You put me in here.
Career change. Got a job in mind for you. Sit tight.
What are you doing in here?
Passing through to meet my CO.
How are you getting into the control room?
I'm gonna walk in like I own the place and press the button.
That seriously does not count as stealthing.
It does if it works. Evening.
What are you doing?
Orders.
Whose orders? I give it. Wait a minute. You're the one who got fired because of that museum fiasco.
Fuck.
Take them all down. Ugh.
Perfect hit.
Warning, guard down. Implementing lockdown.
Double fuck? Maybe busting the servers. Gotta go help the Nuali. Got him.
Containment system down in the Nuali cell.
There is a we.
If there's not, you'll never know why I risked breaking you out.
Very well, lead on.
Okay, Nina, you were right. I suck at stealth. I'm gonna do my thing now.
You mean shoot your way out?
I mean shoot my way out.
Attitude, you cattle prod me!
Reload Marshall's standards are
sure could use that pickup now.
No can do. He started a prison riot. The whole place is lit up like a Christmas tree. I can't get anywhere close.
Okay, change of plans. Down instead of up. We'll steal a car.
Careless, but opportunistic. Interesting. So much for going out the front.
Shit. Nina, you got eyes on an escape route?
Can't see anything. They're chasing me out of the airspace.
Ah, so you only planned half a rescue.
Get the servers back up!
There. Out of the prison.
And how will you get out of the canyon?
To the left. Is taking us back to the prison. Shit!
No, we can drive across the roof.
My plan exactly.
Okay.
Woo! That was fun, huh? You hungry?
Thanks for stopping.
Figured you could use a good meal. Okay. Good's a little generous. All right, it's a lot generous. But I'm willing to bet it's better than what they serve you in the frontier.
I appreciate it. And my freedom. Even if you're the one who put me there.
Oh, shit. Is this gonna be a problem?
I know what it feels like to be judged for following orders.
Sounds like a hell of a story.
It is.
You wanna tell me?
We're not friends.
We could be.
I should go.
You need a ride?
No, no. It will be nice to walk. But thank you for offering. Call me when you're ready to talk about the job.